That is the Nikon laser device that they're using.
So this is the first time in a tour-sanctioned event that the players are able to use these rangefinders.
Just getting the laser out to figure out exactly how far it is.